the Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle. 724-658-9543. That's 724-658-9543.
Welcome back, and it's time for the Cedar Sports Corner, and we got quite a few things going on here. First of all, Saturday, no fooling, it's the NCAA men's tournament, and you're going to get South Carolina playing Gonzaga and Oregon playing North Carolina. Now, the prevailing question is, do you want to see a tournament that has North Carolina versus South Carolina or Gonzaga versus Oregon? Oregon was the first NCAA winner, and Gonzaga has never won, and North Carolina, South Carolina, that's just like a little border war, and, you know, so I throw that out there. Now, the Pittsburgh Penguins, they're taking on the New York Rangers. They got a heck of a whooping by the Blackhawks. And I don't know, that's going to be on Root Sports and TVA, whatever that is. But it's 7 o'clock tonight. And come on, Pens, let's get with it. Now, over in the NBA, you got to love this. Cleveland, I guess some of their problems are going to be solved because they're at home taking on Philadelphia. One time I'm really for the 76ers, let's go Philadelphia. And Orlando's at Boston, and Sacramento's at New Orleans, and San Antonio, they're playing Oklahoma City. Now, Golden State, now they're claiming they're really, really good. They're taking on Houston, and the San Antonio game is the 8 o'clock game on ESPN, and Houston and Golden State is the 10:30 game, just to give you some idea of what's going on in the NBA. And Major League Baseball. Well, you know, we're kind of winding down. And today you got Pittsburgh at Toronto, which figures that's one of their, we'll just play the teams we like. And Cleveland's at Arizona. And then we get on Saturday another Pittsburgh-Toronto day. And, you know, you have to realize that, yeah, the regular season's getting ready to start up, and that'll be on. But, of course, my wife tells me I'm watching entirely too much baseball. Now, that was the Cedar Sports Corner.